nowadays it's more laptops, and the kids do that to the library or public places where they can use internet. But after the first or second class, they are then they start asking questions. Okay, how can I get internet? Which one do you recommend?
But anyways, I wanted to also move forward in the back side. I have to like come up with some sort of framework because people are talking about digital literacy like they can't spell out what it is, right? Besides the term. And I think our national public policy decision makers are asking, and not every project has the opportunity to do research or evaluation. We happen to be one of them, so it does have the opportunity. And they are looking at us, and they have looked at our protocol and utilized it for other studies. But here, I thought, okay, what is the framework that incorporates the work that California Connects does with the community and with the MESA students? You've heard about that. There is one shared thing that you